You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the
destiny. One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
Nimbus cluster. Using Hades Gamma as a staging area, your forces are heavily expanded.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest. They're yours, waiting in bay D24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of the faith they can get.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms. Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay.
The Reaper.
Before the introduction of the M560 Hydra, missile launchers either focused on bringing down a single armored target or simultaneously neutralizing multiple unarmored opponents. With the Hydra, a soldier no longer needs to choose between the two. The Hydra releases a barrage of miniature missiles, each guided by an independent homing system that seeks out exposed enemies. On impact, three shaped charges per missile explode in sequence. The first overloads the target's kinetic barriers before the second destroys its armor, clearing a path for the third warhead to detonate inside the target.
D24.
Commander?
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser?
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Then let's quit talking and get to it.
Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Head for the command ship.
Cruiser, I don't have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Lance. Run voice recognition. Alpha Tango Zed. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! Signal the fleet through the relay. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. an exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
Aria, don't be stupid. Sound the evac.
Damn it. Program escape pods for the station.
Let's go. Everyone out. There's no time.
That asshole really did upgrade Omega's outer defenses.
So it would seem.
Other escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were. In combat, what you say goes.
Aria, relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it.
I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
I'm back, you fucker. Right. our pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Ariadne fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. Ground team, report in. Gray, you there?
Affirmative. But only six pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land. Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there.
Yeah.
getting close. Those cannons have to be stopped. The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Active denied. Environmental hazard detected.
Intruders located. Stop them here.
Sure. Feels good to let loose. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. Done it. Understood. One of our pods.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight.
Let's go!
Get to the controls. Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point.
Aye. Approach trajectories plotted. We're already queuing up.
Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations.
It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
Good chance the General knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. Bray, stay sharp. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came. Causing a stir. Good. Right. The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good.
Please be advised that any non-humans bearing weapons on this station will be shot on sight. Thank you.
some of my men. Let's move. I know that symbol.
Looks like a gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
What the hell is he doing? To check out that force field. Over here, Shepard. Poor idiot. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Arya Talok.
Nyreen, what the hell are you doing here?
Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. If it wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
Arya doesn't trust easily. I guess you're a good friend.
I don't know. Are we, Arya?
Shepard, this is Nyreen Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back. I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait. Follow us, we'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
Ready to put that gun to good use?
You have no idea how ready. So why are you back, Arya?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
I suppose.
You were right. We're under attack.
What's the fleet status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the enemy out. Lock it down. Now.
Lower blast doors. Lower the blast doors.
Get them off you. Get them off you.
Atlas!
General's forces at bay for a while.
Let's get inside.
Bunker team, retract the bridge and lower the blast door. We're coming in. We're in, lock it down.
Arya, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the General's clued in?
Maybe you felt safer hiding in the dark.
You should both know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
How do we know she isn't working for Cerberus?
You're way off there. I know from personal experience that there isn't a corruptible bone in Nyrene's body.
Commander, the Cerberus occupation is an illegal action. They need to be swept off this station.
Talk is cheap.
I welcome the scrutiny, Commander.
Don't worry, Nyrene. I know you're no threat to us. Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty officer. Bray, keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
You'll do what you need to do.
And here I thought you might come here trying to change me. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
What will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.